my video, you maybe give it to your mom. She can put it on TikTok. Get some music. We are in the back of the container looking for some clothes. Dustin has done his Navy SEAL move. We can't show you what he did because we'd have to kill you. But he's back there looking for some things we need. Good job. These containers are something else.
That's her sock and stuff and your sock. That's like both of your socks, basically.
Okay.
This other bag of clothes.
We never thought we'd be this far into the winter, so that's why we're having to do this. Get some winter clothes.
That looks like yours. That one's
probably. Oh, wait a minute. Remember what she said? She said it was in a suitcase. A black suitcase. Have you seen one yet?
Yes. Well, no, that's not a suitcase. I don't know. I probably passed one.
You might have. It might be under that table. You know, the table's at the very end of where you were looking.
What, right here?
Yeah, no, all the way at the end. There's a table underneath all that stuff. That was our dining room table, the big table. And it may be under that. I don't know if you can see under it, but. All that climbing on rocks around the waterfalls really helped.
Yeah.
I used to love to trout fish because of that. Having to figure out ways to get up on rocks. And
right, I'm back.
We need to do some trout fishing this spring, bud.
Yeah, definitely.
I'll teach you all I know. We've done it before.
Suitcase, but it's like not, it's definitely not
gettable.
No, it's not usable, really. I mean, it is, just not the right color. I'll look inside of it real quick.
That's smart.
It's already open, so
she thought it was black.
Yeah, it's, there's nothing in there. She probably was right. It might be black. I don't know. Oh, I see another suitcase thing.
Adventures, real adventures, are better than make-believe ones.
Nope, that's empty too.
Dang.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Well, we're looking for, she might have been wrong, and they may just wear a bag of clothes.
Yeah, because.
Well, this bag was mine, right? The one that you pulled out.
Yeah, uh-huh, it was your suitcase. I mean, I don't know, it has to be your suitcase. Well, I thought this was a suitcase, but it's a radio instead. These might be your clothes. Huh? I don't know. I don't see them.
Dude.
I can look over here. I haven't looked over here yet. All I've done is go through here.
Okay, well, whatever you think. If you've got the time and energy, that'd be great. I got your back, your six. Protect the breach. I wonder if she put them in a black bag. See a big black bag?
I do see that, and I do see clothes.
I wonder if that's what she was thinking. It wasn't a black suitcase.
There, we gave labels, and I see one of the labels.
Oh, yeah, good point. I remember that now.
Yep, give us clothes.
Good job. You had to go all the way around the world when you got there, didn't you?
For real.
Just take your time coming back, because it's just as dangerous. Take your time, whatever you think, figure out a plan. I'm not in a hurry.
I'm gonna set this right here.
Okay.
Real quick. And since.
Just toss it on the other bag.
Yeah, I'm just tossing it right there so I can just climb
on that bag, yeah. Except for you gotta watch out for sticks coming to hit you.
Yeah, they didn't hit me. I'm good.
Good. That's how you learn stuff.
Alright. I guess I'll climb back. Alright, I can just take a shortcut right here.
Yeah. And would you move that picture when you get close to it? Because it needs to go somewhere we can't get hurt. Like up on top of these boxes or something.
Sure. Come on. on a trampoline.
Good job, son. I'm proud of you. Look and see. There might be another bag and just don't have what you want. Dustins, what? Yeah, you tell me. Yeah, check. Like a restaurant. Captain. There's towels. She's looking for some pants. Did you see any other bags while you were there?
Another one right here. It's at the very beginning. There's one right here.
Oh, yeah, check it out.
I know.
This is our stuff, but I don't think it's the paint.
That's other stuff. But that's just too big of a heavy duty bag.
How about down there?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Closet.
Yeah.
That's probably her stuff, man.
Yeah. I don't know. Let me move your bag out of the way.
Careful, it might rip, man.
Yeah, I know.
I don't really
I'm trying
care.
Not to rip it because if I do, then.
I didn't make a mess for you.
Yeah, I don't want to take it.
That's a pretty heavy box you're on there.
It's just probably stuck on your big bag and some other stuff.
Well, I'll move my big bag because that's really cheap plastic.
Alright.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. That is not
stable.
No.
Good point.
There you go.
Your feet get bigger, it's hard to get them in stuff, ain't it?
I know. I'm trying not to fall.
Good.
Come on, you big chunky bag.
There you go. Both hands, son. Get on it. There you go. Push that shovel out, boy. That shovel's holding you back. Careful, it rips even. You'll tear it out of clothes everywhere. Did that save me Eva's bag? That's probably it.
Yeah.
Push it up. That's a heavy one.
Yeah, that's probably most of your
stuff.
Let's
try this one. Yeah.
Let's ask.
Look good. Right. You know the path next time. You'll be there in like a minute.
So. Yeah, I'm
going. That's the way life is. You learn paths. And when you get older, you're like, I remember I could do that. You know? Mm-hmm. The most important thing is. Thank you. up there?
Yeah, that's it.
You gotta keep turning. Keep turning. It hooks it. You hook up there.
Oh, yeah.
Hook up the top. Push the door really hard. You're not in it. You're not in the hook, man. Don't do that.
Now this?
Yeah, you can get that one. Get this one. Put your hand on the top. You got it. You gotta push the door now. Now keep turning the hook. No, the other one. Keep going. Yeah, see, it hooks it. Now that's where you're gonna get yourself a piece. So be careful. I got a little more. Yeah.
Probably should have had that other one first. Like, from
there. Yeah. I'll start them in the right spot. I'll grab it the second one. You should have saw that.
I know, sorry.
I'm the wrong guy. Surgery tomorrow.
You are?
Yeah, you see this right here? Mm-hmm. That collapses like right there. I couldn't breathe. Just pushing that. Now to catch up. Now, he's going to come in and take a piece of my ear cartilage out and put it in here to hold that open like that. Now, this is too dangerous. So this one kill it. I'm trying to open it. It's so hard and stuff like that. I'm trying to find a tool. It's probably edible.
As long as you took a combination. Yeah, that's a dead piece of wood.
No, here's what's happening. Is it's in such a bind. If you get your hand in there, it'll push it. I got a hammer. Work smarter, not harder. Yeah. hard at right now. My hammer might not be in. Look at that, but nobody can get
hey,
in.
Hey, instead of a bell, it's a rope.
Back to you.
What?